South. Greeny, nobody home out in front this time. The Rangers get to it. And Carlson now in the center zone, broken up. He takes down Anisimov, and the Rangers back to the power play.
Anisimov so quick to jump on Erik Karlsson back at the blue line. He gets the turnover, and Karlsson doesn't have any option except to interfere with Anisimov, or he's gone. There's the puck that gets by Karlsson. Anisimov tripped up. Karlsson thinks it's a dive. Doesn't matter. Rangers one for one on the power play, and they are right back at it. Boy, we got some real good scrapes going on here.
Took them 10 seconds to get it done. Power play number one. This one again brought to you by Husqvarna. 14:15 left in this first period.